New details now about last month's gator attack that killed a boy at Disney World. The father of the toddler says when he tried to rescue his son, a second gator began attacking him. The family was on vacation from Iowa when the incident happened. Nearby signs warned against the swimming, but not against alligators. Wildlife crews later removed and destroyed five gators from the pond behind the Grand Floridian.